Steve Dotto here. How the heck are you this fine day? Me, I am feeling particularly free because as a YouTube content creator, I used to have to go to my computer anytime I wanted to manage the content on my YouTube channel. But YouTube has freed us from those constraints. They've created apps for us on our mobile phones and our tablets that allow us to go into Creator Studio and manage our YouTube accounts. Are you as excited as I am about this? Well, you should be. Stick around and I'll show it to you. While I was away on my summer vacation, YouTube were very busy campers. They were busy releasing mobile versions of the YouTube Creator Studio. Now, Creator Studio is YouTube's name for the interface that YouTube content creators use to manage their channels. We do everything from adding annotations to checking our analytics to replying to comments in Creator Studio. And in the past, if I wanted to do anything related to my channel, I would go to my computer and I would use Content Creator or the Creator Studio there on my computer. But they have now released it for our mobile devices, for my Android or my iOS phone, and it is a thing of beauty. It gives YouTube content creators freedom. Let's have a quick look. Let's go into the Android version and the iOS version, and both interfaces are virtually identical. We are opened up onto the dashboard, which is kind of a snapshot of the health of our YouTube channel. And we have kind of 30,000 foot numbers here. We have how many people have viewed our videos over the last 28 days, the number of minutes they've watched. We also have the number of subscribers. But watch what happens if I tap on a single video, say this last video on Google Maps. Up comes the links, the share links, how many likes it's got, as well as real-time stats. In the last 48 hours, this video has been viewed 700 times. And overall, in the last 28 days, 7,000 views. As well, I can see all of the different comments on that individual video. This is golden information for YouTube content creators. It allows me to really understand exactly what's happening with my channel. Now, if for both of the apps, if we just tap on the menu item here on the top, we see the different options that we have as far as what we can do, the different areas that we can do with the app. We can go into the videos, which we just saw. We can check out our analytics. We can go into YouTube and actually view videos. And on the iOS version, they also have this extra capture where we can actually capture and upload video. I'm not sure I'd want to do that for my channel, but you might want to do it for your channel if you have a channel. But the area that's so valuable for me and for other YouTube content creators is the comments area. If I click here into the comments, it allows me to go in to where the conversation is happening around my videos. Now, YouTube is now a social network. It's where people come to meet and have conversations. And being the owner of a YouTube channel, I am the grand poobah of comments in my channel. I want to respond to people commenting all the time and as quickly as I can because they're usually asking me a question or giving me a nice compliment. So here, it gives me the ability now to be able to do this in a mobile environment. I don't have to wait till I'm sitting down before my notebook or my desktop computer. And all I do to add to comment back, if I wanted to thank Annette for the kind comment that she made here, is click on the comment, and now I can trash her comment, I can flag it, I can give it a thumbs up, and I can also reply to it, and it does all of the nice Google Plus addressing back so that Annette knows that I've commented back or I've given a thumbs up to her on the comment that she has put forward. This new functionality in a mobile environment for YouTube content creators opens the doors for us to be so much more engaged and so much more in charge of our channel. I'm giving it a big thumbs up. There's a thumbs up there. I'm giving it even a bigger thumbs up here. Short video today. I hope you found it useful. There are three ways to stay in touch with us here on Dotto Tech. Please subscribe to this channel. Secondly, if you are interested in receiving our newsletter where we talk about our upcoming webinars and other events, then click on the link here and sign up for our newsletter. And finally, Dotto Tech is a community-funded channel. We are supported by our viewers at Patreon. If you want to know how that works, where for as little as a dollar a month you can ensure Dotto Tech continues unabated, well, check out our Patreon link, and I thank you for considering that. In the meantime, have fun storming a castle.